Man, you eat those wild reaper horses? How do you do it? Horse burgers?
Nah, once they're dead, those rotten old reaper rides start to liquefy before they even hit the ground. No time to scoop them up into a loaf pan, let alone a patty. You barely have time to drop to your hands and knees and slurp them up before they congeal.
Gross.
Gotta do it fast and move on if you want to bag as many as I did.
Not sure I want to.
15, if you're interested. And I didn't even use a straw.
I can beat that easy.
I'd get moving if I were you. Never be as good as me.
Marching around kicking ass.
Kind of. Hey, Mangus, come here. You gotta check out this bridge I built. Yeah. You see, Mangus? Those guys from Yore really understood the value of craftsmanship.
And look! People are using it already!
Hey, look, Eddie. I finally got myself a car. It's got a special seat in the back, just for you.
Ophelia, what have you done?
Well, you know, after you tore out my heart and left me for dead, I'll admit I was a little down. But then I pulled myself together. Started making new friends.
Deviculus is not your friend. Can't you see he's using you as a tool against us?
And I began to use all that stuff you taught me, Eddie. And you know, you taught me so much. You taught me about trust, and loyalty, and betrayal. And you also taught me the power of music. Here's a little song that I've been dying to play for you.
Mangus, back up.
So much for driving to our deaths at the Sea of Black Tears.
No, I can fix this. But it's gonna take about 5,000 cubic buttloads of scaffolding to do it.
What?
Yeah, I know. The only place that has the stuff we need.
Yep!
Is back in Bladehenge. So come on, what are we waiting for?
Just marching around, kicking ass.
Shine, ancient portal to the underworld.
That door looks like it's meant for cars.
They can't stop us, let them try. For heavy metal, we will die.
What is it? Metal noise, blood and fire. Tell me what.
Yes,
take care of your car. If one is good, need some help getting away from those porcupines? Safety first. Who are you trying to impress? Who are you trying to impress? If just don't try drinking this stuff, someone's a little paranoid. Care to make your mark? How about some fighting scene? Maybe. Pain comes in many. This one's a troublemaker. These strings come with a free. It's like soloing with a whole backup band. Actually, these are the best strings for combat. The best strings for combat. Actually, these are the best strings for combat. The best strings. Now that's a guitar fit. That'll really get their attention. Back to basics.
Style is important.
What? Just a little extra something deadly. These speakers really pack up. These really help with tailgaters. These speakers really. Now here's where things get interesting.
Someone could really do some damage with that.
Why don't you make someone else ride your lightning for a change? Very deadly. Very deadly.
Someone could really do some damage.
They can't hide from you now. Something for your driving. Just a little extra something. These speakers really pack a punch.
You'll be the life of the party with those.
Now these are a lot bigger than they look. So serious. Hello, beautiful. So I guess she's earned it. Oh, the young ones and their makeup. Oh, the young ones and their makeup. We can buff out the scratches while we're.
Oh, I hate punch.
That's grim. Well, people will be afraid to steal it, that's for sure.
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
Go fucking crazy!
Terrible things have happened here. It will always be a sad place now.
Hi, Ed.
Hey, who we ambushing?
All right, let's piss on this fire and get ourselves hit.
That's a relief.
If you're lucky, we'll kill you before we go.
I didn't think we were gonna make it that time. You think there'll be some attacking hordes soon?
Yeah, there are some nutjobs out there who think Lion White will rise again. Or maybe they're just scrounging for booze.
Hook me up, I'm ready for blastoff.
Oh man, me too. See anyone coming?
Rick, sir! Enemy approaching on the other side!
Other way, sir.
There's an attraction.
They're sneaking up behind you, sir.
Mr. Riggs, sir! Enemy approaching! sir.
That'll teach you to come near my jack.
Good work, lift operator.
Jack.
Lift, Jack, whatever.
You can't kill the metal. Metal will live on. Punk rock tried to kill the metal.
By the blood of Ormagabu.
Kind of crazy weather we're having.
The coil have infested the land.
To the ground. Yes, they moved in while we were hiding out in depth.
We should never have left Bladehenge unprotected.
And they wouldn't dare. I mean, really, how long have we been gone?
Grunge tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were thrown to the ground.
We've been gone a while. Look, one enemy at a time. Let's take care of Ophelia first, and then we'll come back here and run the ugly kids out of town, okay? We'll have a huge party, I swear, but first we need some scaffolding. There's the stuff.
The cubic buttload?
Yeah, more or less.
Well, let's call Mangus so we can get out of here.
Exactly what I was thinking.
Okay, it's all loaded up. Now, can we please get out of here before someone... notices us!
Everybody in the bus, move!
More on the left!
Ahead. Get it. Nice.
Dude, you know I love the pyro, but from now on we gotta be a little more stealthy. We're trying to surprise Ophelia, remember?
Hey, man, it's okay. We made it. You gotta chill out. What the hell was that?
You don't want to know.